story is building a road. Read along with me with your reading finger if you'd like. Planning the job. Towns grow quickly. Planners decide where new roads are needed. These are the planners. Engineers make maps of the area. Maps show where roads will curve. Let's talk about curves and lines. This would be a curve in a road or a straight line road. Now, did you know that when we make our letters, we also use curves and lines? Let's practice. S, little curve this way, little curve that way. R, little line down, slide up to the top with a curve. We used curves and lines. Now we also use those to make our numbers. How about the number 3? Little curve this way, little curve this way. Or how about the number 5? Little line down with a curve, frog jump up with a line. Curves and lines we use to make our numbers and our letters. Roads are made with curves and lines also. Clearing the way. Bulldozers clear the land. They push down trees. This is a bulldozer. Graders smooth out the bumpy ground. Time to start construction. This is a very big grader. Construction begins. The ground needs to be level for a new road. Dump trucks bring extra dirt to fill in these spots. Dump truck. Here's our dump truck. Do you have a dump truck at home? Rollers pack the extra dirt. A new road starts to take shape. How many graders do you see? 1, 2. Hey, here's my grader. Now there are 3. 1, 2, 3. Pavers lay the asphalt or concrete, then the pavement hardens. Look at this big machine. Here's the asphalt. Workers paint traffic lanes. They add lights and signs. Would you say this traffic lane is straight or curved? It's curved. Here is another traffic sign. New roads. New roads open every day. People use them to get where they need to go.